What's up, everybody? It's Jeremiah here again with a brand new Bloody Roar Extreme set. We're going to be having a first of three against Jubei. He wanted to play around almost 4 o'clock in the morning, so here we are playing. I'm going to start off with... You know what? I'm gonna play with Bakuryu. I'm gonna see how my Bakuryu does against Koryu. This is actually like one of my favorite matchups. Unfortunately, Koryu does have a little bit more edge than Bakuryu just because of like I think more hit stun, and he has a projectile, so like that obviously gives him the advantage. This man went hyper already. Thank God he actually paused the game, because I'm actually gonna disable the fog. There we go. Now the game truly looks nighttime-ish. The stage, anyway. He tried. He's trying. Koryu is more of an air character, Bakuryu is more of a grounded type character. Oh no, that's free damage. Is that death? That's death. Okay, I'll give him that. Oh wow. Man, it's actually good that. I could have predicted that too. Oh shit. Yikes. Head. Wow, of course he would do that. Okay. That damn projectile. It's so slow, but it's so good. Oh shit. Nah. Yikes, bruh. Yeah, I'm gonna lose this. It ain't no perfect, though. It's okay, I ain't tripping about it. Bak's a pocket character anyway. Let's slowly build up to the mains. Oh shit. I fucking read that. Damn. Got your ass. Took that.
Round two. Get ready. Fight. gosh. All right.
That's crazy. Okay. Weird. Sometimes when he does that grab, I can air recover when I'm long, but sometimes I can't. It's weird. I can't. In case in the video, I didn't actually say can't, but yeah, sometimes when he does that grab, I can recover, but I can't. It's fucking, it's weird. Mash tried to ring me out. Health advantage. All right. Tripping. Of course. That man mashing guard. What the freak? This man trying to evade. Are y'all seeing that, bro? I deserve that. I actually deserve that. It's all good though, lesson learned. Don't fucking hyper like that. Like an idiot. That didn't work. Wow, of course. Alright, yep. I don't know what that was, but... Get that ass body. Nah. You tripping, bruh. My boy Jubei said that he's drunk. Let me know in the comment section if you think he's jawning. Since I got two. Don't know what he's doing, but... Okay. Reading that. Oh, I want the guard so I can cancel that. Oops. That was nice. Health advantage. Right. Nope. Read that. He ruined my perfect just by a little fucking tiny bit, but that's okay. Oh, no he didn't. I thought he did. Oh shit. Come back. Got him. Went all around. Damn. Alright. GG's to Jubei. That was pretty fun. And pretty wonky at the same time. Even he says in the top chat, the chat thingamajig says that he can't play anymore, so I'm gonna end it there. Hope you guys enjoyed this, and I'll see you guys in the next video, whenever, if ever. Peace.